Fanny was one of the rarest of rare summer cyclones. The first one in 43 years to put it to hit Orissa, and one of the three to hit in the last 150 years. Because of this rarity, the tracking prediction and prediction was very challenging. In fact, in 24 hours of landfall, one was not sure about the trajectory it was going to take because of the prediction of different agencies. However, we decided to prepare ourselves to face all possible eventualities. This led to one of the biggest human evacuations in history. A record of 1.2 million people were evacuated in 24 hours. 3.2 lakhs from Gangjam and 1.3 lakh people from Puri. Almost 7,000 kitchens catering to 9,000 shelters were made functional overnight. This mammoth exercise involved more than 45,000 volunteers, 3 million tons in messages, 2,000 emergency workers, food clubs, and other civil society organizations, UNDRAS, NDRF, PRS agencies, along with 1 lakh officials working around the clock, and above all, the lakhs of people who cooperated with us in this evacuation process. Fanny is a landfall in Puri with wind speed of more than 200 kilometers per hour and gusting speed of 240 kilometers per hour. It tore apart the critical infrastructure, especially power, telecom, and water supply. Lacks of trees were uprooted, blocking roads, breaking homes, and damaging public infrastructure. In fact, for the district of Puri and parts of Kota, where the electricity infrastructure has been totally devastated, we have the challenge of having to set up the entire electrification fresh. The districts of Cuttack, Bhadra, Kenavara, Jarasan, Barasur, Mayurbhanj, Chotis, Denkanal, and Nayar have also been affected, and detailed information is being collected as the wind velocity was high till late in the evening. Preliminary reports suggest Kachar have been completely destroyed in three parts of Kota and other districts. For me and my government, every life is precious, and we have worked with that goal. I would like to thank from the bottom of my heart all the volunteers, PRI members, and staff who have worked tirelessly and selflessly to get around 1.2 million people safe. In an event of such a major calamity like this, where Orissa was hit by close to a super cyclone, instead of being a tragedy of humongous production, we are in the process of restoring critical infrastructure. This is the transformation that Orissa has made, and I thank the 4.5 crore people who have made this possible.
Sir, what are the major restoration work we are doing, like water and
electricity? I can assure you that the administration is working around the clock to restore it.
So can you be very casualty?
Well, I have to say, according to our latest report, it's only in single digits.
Sir, is MHA and TMR on traffic with at the center of the Union Assistance of India?
Not yet. Thanks.
Thanks, sir.